Board of Governors for the Global Church Divinity School, we recently had a strategic global meeting with all the key governors, and we're so thrilled and excited to have the opportunity to partner with you and encourage you to open up your campus and your location, no matter where you are in the world.
Basically, the system that we have now has an accrediting structure, and you accredit institutions who give degrees. And that accrediting system, I think, is collapsing. It is not going to make it to the future. To move from an accrediting system to a credentialing system, and you credential a function, a ministry, based on whether that person can do that ministry.
One of the things that God is doing in these last days and in these this new time that God is moving is the Global Church Divinity School. It is possibly the most creative and innovative approach to ministry training and spiritual growth and leadership, gifted, anointed faculty from literally all around the world. You want to be a part of it, and it's a time for us to be a part of what God is doing in these last days. Don't miss it.
I wish to endorse and encourage you to enroll your leaders, our pastors, to our Global Church Divinity School. I'm so happy to be one of the appointed Board of Governors. And all of the teachers that are going to be teaching courses have high academic degrees in Bible and theology. And most of them are pastors of large churches all over the world.
And I think what we're doing is so significant for the times. I think that we need education to raise up a new generation of leaders that are equipped and adequately ready to declare the gospel and to spread the gospel and raise up healthy leaders and healthy churches in a way that's fitting for the society that we're called to minister to.
Thank you, Africa. I think this is a great opportunity that God has given us through Global Church Divinity School to train our younger people in our local churches and all the aspiring ministers to plant more churches and to grow those churches.
Amen.
Definitely help our country and also in many parts of the world. Everything is going into digital these days. So this way it will definitely help the people to come up in their, you know, knowledge about God, knowledge about the Bible, knowledge about many things.
I want to invite you to be a part of Global Church Divinity School. It will transform your life and prepare you for ministry like nothing else. It's all about the great leaders you will learn from, some of the greatest pastors in the world.
The GCLC is a new beginning for all of us. It is honored to teach the Bible as a story course. The seven steps can come together to make a Bible mentor.
Well, I really believe the Divinity School is it's a great opportunity that is given to the body of Christ to be trained and to be equipped so that they can be effective in ministry in their local churches, in their own nation, as well around the world. And they can learn and be trained and be equipped by some of the best trainers from around the world. So I'm really looking forward to be part of this School of Divinity.
Amen.
To encourage, to train, to equip the body of Christ so that we can be effective in our generation, in our nation.
Amen.
And also in nations around the world.
Thank
you so
sir.
Much.
We plan to start a school in our local church so that we can be part of this great, great movement.
For a limited time, you can become a grandfather in the Global Church Divinity School. That's right. With all the benefits and blessings of the Global Church Divinity School are greatly reduced in price for you, but you have to act promptly. I encourage you to open up your campus and your organization or in your church and be a part of the greatest, finest training of the 21st century.